Hi, beautiful angels. This is Miss Trixie from Magic Winds Tarot, and this is your Gemini October love and work forecast, friends. If you are a Gemini, this reading is for you. If you know a Gemini, you can cross-watch it for them, friends. Make sure to subscribe Magic Winds Tarot. Click the bell icon if you haven't already, and thank you so much if you have already subscribed. Many angel blessings. So, friends, this is. This is a general reading. It may resonate or it may not. So take whatever resonates, leave the rest behind. Also, friends, join us on Instagram as Magic Winds Tarot to buy a personal reading. Visit our website www.magicwindstarot.com. And for the Hindi Urdu versions of these readings, check our other site, Magic Winds Tarot Hindi. I will try to link them up in the comment section below, friends. So let's see what is the theme. Oh my god. The card that went out was the sun. The theme of the month for October, Geminis, is the sun. Theme of the month of October. Wow, the seven of pentacles, the eight of pentacles. Very nice. Anything else for Geminis? Theme of the month. Wow, this is like a powerful month for you, Geminis. Yes, I do see you are waiting for something to happen this month. Your wait will be over, you will be rewarded, and in fact your wait will your wait will turn out to be positive. I do see some of you are waiting for work success, money coming your way. Yes, not just money. I see recognition, success, prestige, rewards coming your way. Congratulations. I see this is a busy month for you. Your focus is on work, financial, long-term plans, and I see you dealing with bills. I see you working, you know. I see, Gemini, you are working, and this is actually good because it will bring you success. It will bring you a lot of money and social recognition. And Knight of Wands, wow, I do feel this is also your month where a lot of quick things will happen, you know. Quick developments are going to happen. New love affairs or new love offers are also coming. I do see this is your month for twin flame connections or a deep soulmate connection. An Aries, Leo, Sag person might be important, Gemini. Your sun is shining, Geminis. Congrats. Let's see your love life. For Gemini, oops, your cards are really all over the place. I will take them because if I don't, they will keep coming back. Let's see. Wow. Six of Cups, the Queen of Pentacles, the Three of Pentacles, the Empress, the World, the Tower. Wow, someone. The Moon. Wow, I see someone is thinking about you and they definitely want you back in your life. This, or you are also missing them, thinking about them. This is the person from your past, Gemini. This person could be a Capricorn, Virgo, Taurus person or an Aries, Leo, Sag person. I see someone is missing you. They want you back. They desperately want you back. And you are also thinking about this person. Now, I think this person wants to value you. They want to honor you. They want to do you right. They were not treating you the best in the past. They kept you waiting in the past. But now they are going to treat you like this queen or a king, and you deserve it. I also feel that you are also missing them, you know. You also miss this person, and in the beginning of the month, you both are going to work on this relationship, talk, share, and see how you know each other feel about the things and the situation. I do feel if you are married, yes, you will be working with your partner to expand your family, or if you are trying to, you know. I do see it happening, friends, whether you want it or not, expansion in your family, childbirths happening. I also feel that if you were in a third party, you will find a lot of relief there, friends. Yes, a strong relief is going to happen. Your person is going to choose you. They are going to value you. Mid of the month, I see that things will be quite, you know, you will feel very idealistic about your life or love relationships, Gemini. I do see you could be dealing with someone who is long distance, or your partner could be traveling, or you could be traveling, Geminis, in mid of the month. So your focus is on, you know, larger things in life. I do see mid of the month is a little tough for you because something unexpected may happen, Geminis, in your relationships. Let me just clarify this. The moon for Geminis, clarify for the moon. Okay, your cards are really flying. Four of Wands, my God. I do feel that, you know, some news or information regarding your relationships is going to come towards you mid of the month. Something like you are not expecting to get married, but you may find someone and get, you know, talks about marriage will start, maybe as arranged marriage proposal. Or I also feel you were not expecting someone to get married this quickly, but they did, and it might shock you. Maybe it is your ex-lover. Maybe it is that friend who was trying to talk to you, you know, and they just got married, and you came to know about it, and you're shocked. How could it happen? Maybe I see someone in the family could be getting married, and you are a little shocked, like, what is going on? Here you are trying to get married, but nothing is happening. If you are already married, I do see some revelations or messages regarding your marriage coming up. It will make you feel a little emotional. It will also make you feel a little vulnerable, but nothing to worry, Geminis. Things are still well. I do see that at the end of the month, you may try to avoid your partner, or they may try to avoid you, you know, because things have this tower movement can happen in your relationships, Gemini, and it may affect your you know, relationship. So at the end of the month, you'll be like, why is this person after me? What do they want now? But I think this person wants a new start, a fresh new start. They have made some stupid mistakes, but they will try to correct it. I do see if this is a person who has put you in a third party, they will keep trying to come back to you. I also feel if this is a person you are waiting for, yes, they are coming for you. But, you know, if you are not looking, I don't know, I feel some unexpected pregnancy may happen, and because of that, you have to get married. So, friends, take whatever resonates, leave the rest behind. Let me see your love advice, Geminis. Oops. Very quick, your cards, chemistry. There's strong magnetic attraction here. Yes, friends, your love relationships have a lot of attraction, and definitely someone is coming towards you who has a lot of chemistry. Aries, Leo, Sag, or Capricorn, Virgo, Taurus person. Trust, this situation is calling for you to have faith. Yes, friends, it is time to trust your love life. Definitely, at least trust yourself, if nothing else. Let's see your work and career, Gemini. Wow, the Ace of Swords, the Four of Swords, the Eight of Wands. Quick month for you in work. The King of Cups. You are like in your power, Gemini, at work. You are like, I will see what I want, I will get it. Oh wow, celebrations are also coming regarding your work, some parties, some get-togethers. I see some of you, especially if you are a student, you could be having a farewell or a freshers party, or joining a new work where there's a party. Some happy occasions will definitely come, and this is what you are waiting for. Here also you are waiting for it, Seven of Wands, Seven of Pentacles. What you are waiting for in work and love, love in work and money, it is going to happen. It will make you feel happy. Communications, yes, a lot of communications are coming your way, Geminis. Get ready, get to work. I see you online doing a lot of work, being very busy. I also see major breakthroughs are going to come in your work and career. Something which was blocking you will clear out, and you will find a clear path ahead in your career. Some breakthroughs, like if you were confused what to do, some breakthrough will happen this month. It will show you exactly what you can do. I also feel that The only thing that's bad in this month is like you will want to hurry things up, Geminis, and you shouldn't do that. You should think very carefully about your decisions, and especially while you are communicating or how you are communicating. Why? Because Mars is retrograde, Mercury is retrograde, so it can be taken in the wrong way, because Mercury leads to communication issues, Mars in retrograde leads to power struggles, aggression, so stay careful. If you are a student, yes, I see you mastering, achieving a mastery, achieving a certificate, achieving a course, and or completing a course and getting rewarded. So you'll be very excited. Some of you are going to have very good results. Yay! I do see you'll feel emotionally very connected to your work, your prestige, your career. You know, it will be all about your prestige this month, money, and everything, you know. Some of you may have some financial worries, but look at the signs. The signs are guiding you. Look at that. Let's see some advice for you, Geminis. Advice for Geminis for the month of October. Wow, protection. You're very safe. Fulfillment. Yeah, I do see some of you are very worried about whether your finances will be coming or not. Yes, friends, they are coming. Your finances are being taken care of. Don't worry so much. Your essential needs will be taken care of in October. Don't worry. You are very protected. You are very safe. You are very protected from all sorts of harms. And look at that. Trust your path. Trust your path. The sun is shining for you. Follow the sun and trust. And forgiveness. Yeah, you do have to forgive people from your past, or something, you know, that tower moment will happen which will hurt you, but you will have to forgive, or you must forgive for yourself, you know. Let's see some extra messages for Gemini. Oops, December is important for you, Gemini. Okay, let's see. Lots of cards actually came out for you. December, yes friends, December is important. Maybe someone born in December, Aries, Leo, Sag, or something will happen in December that you are waiting for, or what was supposed to happen in December will happen now, because times are quickly progressing. Caterpillar, positive changes are coming for you. Torch, spiritual development, enlightenment, and awareness and understanding. Yes, spiritually you are growing. Veil, great worry over nothing. Trust that things are going to resolve. Rainbow, the worst part of a situation is over. Sunrise, new creative ideas, new ventures, and a fresh start. Yes, you will be working for a fresh start this month. Wealth, yes friends, see, you are waiting for money, friends, it's coming your way. You're waiting for money, a lot of money actually. June is also important. Some of you could be born in June, or you are dealing with someone born in June. Peacock, great pride. I do see that in your love, people are trying to show off, or they are a bit arrogant. You have to just let it go. Involvement with the law. I do see some of you graduating, some of you attaining an official reward or recognition, like, you know, getting that money or that first payment of yours. So you will be happy about that. Nest, and emotionally secure, loving family is important to you. November, so June, November, December are important. Wheel, in allowing your life to ramble. I think you should take, you know, you had the anxiety card. So if you sit idle, you may feel a little anxious. Yoke, feeling tied down. See, if you are idle, you will feel frustrated. A younger woman will be important to you. Teardrops, some personal loss. You will cry. Some things will make you cry. Ring, A marriage will take place. See, I told you a marriage, a business alliance will happen. Someone will be getting married, your sister, your friend, your best friend, your daughter, someone in the family is getting married. So congratulations. That's it for now. Subscribe Magic Wens Tarot, like and share. Click the bell icon. And this is Mystic C saying bye.